You can never have enough creature baits in your boat in the springtime. We got the Cabin Creek 5-inch creature. We're gonna pair that up with the Daiichi 3-aught offset worm hook, and this goes together really good. I'm gonna show you guys some of the ways you can fish this combo.
This is a 5-inch creature bait that features two curly tails, two flaps, and then two lifelike arm appendages on the front of the bait. The 2-aught offset worm hook by Daiichi goes perfectly with this small, compact creature bait. The Daiichi hook features a forged needle point that keeps it durable so you can catch more fish without having to sharpen it. These style creature baits kind of look silly, but when you flip them upside down, you look at them in the water when the tails are sticking up in the air, it really has the profile of a crawfish. Fish this bait on sunny and calm days when bass are more likely to move to cover and hold on that cover. This bait is really well suited to fish on light Texas rigs or light Carolina rigs with 3/16 to 1/4 ounce weights. Drag them slowly along the bottom, and when you feel a piece of cover, shake it in place and let it sit. You could also fish these around docks, grass lines, anything that looks bassy. You can't go wrong with this combo in the springtime. So to check out more baits and combinations, subscribe to the Mystery Tackle Box channel.